New this morning, making a move. Crews are moving an historic tank house in Davis.
What's a tank house? Well, Mallory Hoff is live to explain with what it is, why it's moving, and are there any street clothes, Mallory?
I will tell you, this really is quite the process here. Take a look to my right, and you can see this is the bottom half of this historic tank house. Now, the tank house was actually built in the 1800s. The reason it's called a tank house, initially intended to hold a tank on top of this house. That tank was never installed. The house sat without the tank. It has since been moved twice. This is the third move. The city of Davis recently decided, enough with this house. If someone doesn't want to buy it, we're going to demolish it. At that point, the Kelly family, husband and wife who own a farm just 5 miles away from here, said, you know what, we'll buy it. They then purchased it for $11, and the city said, look, in return, we will help pay to move this historic house. So you can see here, second part of the house sitting on this wide load truck, if you will, just going about 5 miles away to Impossible Acres. That's about, again, 5 miles away, but it will take a little bit longer than usual to get there, seeing that I'm told this truck will travel at about 10 to 15 miles per hour. Crews right now are making sure that this bottom half of the structure is secure on this truck before they get going. Once they get to the property, they will then hopefully be able to place this bottom half, secure it to the ground, and I'm told it will be a work in progress for the next few months as the family works to refurbish it and hopefully show it to visitors. They have about 20,000 people who visit their farm every year, and they said they'd really love to show off a piece of history. They say they will ultimately paint it a cream color. It'll sit right next to a red barn, and they say that they think it will look just absolutely stunning there. So again, a piece of history from the 1800s. Quite the process this morning. This has been going on for a few hours now, and crews say they feel very good about how this has gone so far. We'll toss it back to you guys.
All right, thanks.